Good morning. I'm finally out before the sun is getting up. I was here at about 5:30 this morning. Line for the ramp. I just breeze right by it because I got a kayak, you know? Come on.
On you go.
All right, wait a minute. That's what we're talking about. Let's go get him. All right. Once we're beyond that buoy, we're allowed to fish. We're out here early. We're definitely gonna start off with some top water. Definitely gonna start off with top water. I got the plopper. We got the frog on. We've had so much rain. I think the frog bite may actually be popping. And well, let's just get it started. They throw deep, them big boys. We look for them in trees and wickets. Fish still seem to be deep. No, fish are everywhere. Look at all the floating trees in freaking reservoir, man. Look at that one over there. It's a massive, massive tree stump. Wow. There's no way I'm not gonna get a stick on my line through this. We are catching a stick fish. Look at this. Catch a fish either. Oh, there's that stick I told you about.
it's on the surface. No sticks. Amazing. Just here to get my lure back from a few weeks ago. Got it. Yeah, I know it's a cheap one from Bass Pro, but still. They're not even sure about me. Looks a little upset. He's like, what is that? I can't tell if I can get a drink here or not. Well, that was really pretty. Nice. Fucking choked it though. God damn it.
It's not good. Bleeding gills. Look at them cuts. I don't know what got him. Somebody else got you, buddy. Oh, Jesus Christ. Everybody's blood all over this boat. This is my blood. All this blood is mine. Pikerel teeth. Right in my fucking fingers. Do I give a shit how long you are? Not really.